faculty and staff. It's time for our Mustang Minutes. Our theme for the month of March is open-mindedness. And our verse for the month comes from Romans 12:2. Don't become so well-adjusted to your culture that you find into it without thinking. Instead, fix your attention on God. You will be changed from the inside out. Happy birthday today to Jake Thompson in Mr. Chisholm's class and to Carson Binge in Miss Langford's class. And happy birthday on Saturday to Bowden Smith in Miss Thompson's class.
Lunch for today will be pizza or corn dog.
This afternoon will be March Madness game. Woo! Get ready to cheer your team to victory. On to victory. Also tonight is sophomores. Come join in on a night of food and fun. And don't forget, next week is book fair. Help support our library by shopping at the Scholastic Book Fair.
Are in the same space. You're invited. Your parents, too. Bring your brothers, sisters, and grandparents. They'll thank you. I think I drifted off there for a moment. Now, where were we? The book fair. It's almost here. I would really be quite delighted if you came. After all, it is the most wonderfully magical place. I wish I had time to tell you more about it, but alas, I must go eat my bone.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the Mustang Promise. This is the day that the Lord has made. Today I promise to be honest and respectful, to treat others the way I want to be treated, to be like Jesus, and to please God in everything I do.
Great weekend.
We'll see you next week
for another edition of
Mustang Minutes.